This is the most important meal of the day, brunch, and we are joined by Jordyn from Brunch Fest. This is taking part next weekend, but you gave us a little sneak taste. Thank you for coming in.
Of course. Thanks for having me.
Oh, my goodness. You've got a lot of good stuff to get to, and I cannot wait to get started. So maybe start with, what is Brunch Fest, and how long has it been going on?
Yeah, so this is our third year of Brunch Fest. Okay. This year it's happening at the grounds at Hotel X Toronto,
okay.
Stanley Barrett Grounds. It's so Saturday and Sunday next weekend, all day. And we have over 20 vendors. So today I brought you three of my favorites.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. And did you ever spoil us? Maybe let's start with the candied bacon because that just looks delicious. Do you mind if I just taste as we go?
Please.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank goodness.
Over here is the maple candied bacon, which is a little spicy.
Oh, okay. What little kick?
There's some jalapeno in there.
And where does this come from?
So these are all from Fonda Lola, a Mexican restaurant on Queen West.
I didn't think about napkins, but let's just keep going.
We're going to get a little messy today.
These are churros, it looks like?
Yeah, so bacon bites on the churros.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Okay.
So this is called hangover chilaquiles.
Jamie!
Yeah, so there is a little bit of salsa on there, sour cream, all the good stuff.
Oh, that looks delicious. Okay, I'm sure it's not hard to get vendors to sign on to this either because there's such a big high demand for brunch.
Exactly.
Toronto loves to brunch.
Toronto loves to brunch, for sure.
They also love waffles and fried chicken. Oh, well, thank you so much, Chelsea. Okay,
so
back in the game.
These are from Bacon Nation, a restaurant, also a really popular food truck here in Toronto. This one, probably maybe the most Instagrammable, they all are, avocado bites with hollandaise sauce.
Okay, I'm going to try that.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to try this, I mean, on TV that seems very brave or
very
stupid.
Brave. No, I think
Is it
brave.
Just, you just two-hand it?
Two hands, you can try one. So this is a Captain Crunch chicken and waffles, covered in bacon.
Yeah, okay, putting that down. Okay, and then while I'm eating this and embarrassing myself, what's that?
Yeah, so this is the classic Bacon Nation tater tots.
Okay.
Has some hollandaise sauce. Ooh.
Okay, we need all the hands for
all the hands.
Is it just one bite? No, it can't be.
I think you can do it. I think you can do one bite.
All right, I mean, I'm into it.
All right.
Okay.
So yeah, Bacon Nation tater tots, hollandaise sauce, eggs, bacon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, some green peppers, a little bit of green onion.
Okay, look away, Jordyn.
How is it?
It's worth it.
Yeah, can you taste the Captain Crunch?
I don't know what I'm tasting, but it's good.
Yeah.
10 out of 10 good. I also love pancakes.
Yes.
You can be covered for that as well.
So, yeah, we have hottie cakes. She brought four. She's bringing a bunch of pancakes to Brunch Fest.
Yeah.
A lot of sweet over here to go against the salty that you're having.
I only have a minute left to eat the rest of this food.
This is an Nanaimo pancakes.
Yum.
Yeah, a little bit of coconut, Nanaimo bar. This is peanut butter banana with some bacon, chocolate, lemon, blueberry. This one's a classic. And this one's a little bit of fun, none of your business. So it's a non-pancake with butter chicken on top.
Okay, which one do you think I should try?
Well, you've got a lot of salty. Should we do the sweet? The blueberry?
Yes, we should do the sweet.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, blueberry,
blueberry pancakes. Blueberry and white chocolate.
Please don't let me spill myself. I don't have a change of clothes. All right. And if people want to find out how to... You go to Brunch Fest.
Yeah. So www.thebrunchfest.ca.
Well,
you can get tickets right now all week.
Okay.
And yeah, so next Saturday and Sunday.
Jordyn, thank you so much.
Of course. Thanks for having me.
You said these were the hangover tacos?
Hangover chilaquiles.
Jamie, I have breakfast for you.
Yeah.
Don't ask what it's called. There you go.
I'm going to take this, and if you don't mind while I'm at it, I'm going to take the churros as well.
Of course.
Please load up.
And you know what? I'm going to take a little bit more. I'm going to take these ones.
Yeah, I would suggest those.
All right, guys, have a good day. We'll see you in a bit.
Thank
you.
Enjoy.
There's a ton to taste and see and do and to brunch your way through Toronto Brunch Fest next weekend.
Next weekend, thebrunchfest.ca to get tickets.
Fabulous. Jordyn, thank you so much.
Thanks for having me.
And thank you for feeding us. We all thank you. We're going to take a very quick break now that we are full and extra happy. Stay with us, CP24 Breakfast Weekend. We'll be right back.
What's my case worth?
Is it